Hi guys, welcome back to another NASCAR video. Today, this race will take place at Mid-Ohio. This is a road course race and this is going to be interesting. And I'm pretty good at road courses and I know I can win road courses. So, this is the NASCAR Xfinity series this time around. So, anyway guys, let's get into it. All right, guys. I want to kind of talk about that finish right here a little bit. No, that's not how I race the guys. It's just that I'm so much faster on a roll course. And being by that I'm faster on a roll course, and this is very narrow to do a burnout, but being by I'm faster on a roll course, when you catch lap traffic, sometimes you ram them in the back. It's not to do it on purpose. It's by accident because you have a faster car. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Also, at the end of there, I don't know if you've seen smoke coming out of one of the race cars. If you look closer, you can see smoke coming out of one of the race cars. That's because he blew up at the end. So, I ran like 3 race cars in the back that last lap. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoy. And to the next one, peace out.